Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to some Lost Alpha. Developers cut. And oh, will you look at that? I never picked up those artifacts. Oh no. Oh my! This is super useful. Protection, not the other thing. Still, very useful. Maybe not super useful, but very useful. Oh, and something else spawned there. Seeing it. If there is an artifact, then I will leave it here for now. And we'll go do my business Bellis. So to recap, these doggos gave me 2 night stars. Shell, aka Pustushka. This is the growth thingy. Hello. Does the ambient sound, the musical ambient resemble Fallout 1 places? Necropolis.
Hello. Hello. Bam. Where did this come from? One med kit as well. This one too. I'm gonna rely on artifacts instead. Besides, where I'm going, hope to earn myself a Seva suit anyway. So there is that. I think we're good. Now what? I know there's something I should check in garbage. So the main quest would now take me to Yantar. Also, I think that Pauli's quest will only fulfill once I have done the first documents. I seem to remember that from somewhere. So it's like there are bits missing here. Yeah, so I should find these. This I'm not gonna turn in just yet. And this one, I believe this one is in garbage. So it's not the bandit jacket, but it's the dude in this anomaly here, because the anomaly didn't even spawn before I took a quest from Nimble. What's this? Oh, I have stashes. Ah, okay. This is the entrance of garbage, and the anomaly is not there, the anomaly is here, this one. See what's the stash status. If I have collected very many stash infos, then I'm gonna collect some of those as well. Oh, okay. So this one I know. This one has a. This one should have a sleeping bag in it. This one's in the underground complex, and it's a fuse box, I know that one. Huh. Okay, mine and mine documents. Yeah, I have quite a few stash infos. Which it is then, via Dark Valley, I suppose. We shall see. I want to diddle-daddle around a little bit first. This one's pretty useful, actually. I thought it was like the regular stone flower, but this one seems more potent. Yoink. Right, with this newfound treasure. Overnight. That's not how scopes work. Somebody. What's happening? somebody had had set the rifle on the grenade launcher and forgot to turn it back. I'm not naming any names here, but you know. Okay, I want to take shelter behind down, if possible. Wait, what's this? Oh, it's a tree stump. Never mind. I'm going to check out the village now. Oops! Oh no 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 no. Yes, we don't do that here. Others, of course. What's this? Artifact or entrails? Entrails or artifacts? Entrails. Saw somebody blow up over there as well. If they left something behind. Use technology. I think it's an artifact this time. Yep. Yoink. Oh! This one's even more potent. Milaiki. Quick save. I want to check out the viewer as well though. Do I have a clear path? Gotta remember to use flashlight. Whoopsie!
I could just enter the tunnels from here and carry on the ground. Wait, what did I do? I didn't want to put it on. I just wanted to examine it. Still quick save though. Is that a helicopter? Can't see properly because of all the rain. It is. Wouldn't it be cool if you could break in them and make your little shelter in a chopper? Right. I need to find a place to stay for the night. It's getting dark and the rain is not helping with the recording. I think I'm gonna stay here for a while, maybe even spend the night, risk it, hope that the anomaly at the door protects me, and then start off with a new episode in the morning. Thank you very much for watching, I will see you then. Bye!
Bye.